It's Taurus, it's Wex, and welcome back to Pokemon Crystal. In the last episode, I don't really remember. We're actually in a different place than we were last time. Cause see, something's happened. My recording didn't have any audio, and it failed. I didn't have enough time to record audio over it and do a post-editing, whatever. And so, there's no video last week, so this week there's gonna be two videos. And they're gonna be posted very late at night, but they're gonna still be posted, so, yeah. That's that, really. And so, now, what we're gonna be doing today is, we're gonna get on our bikes. Let's see, what's the... Not it. Alright, it's not that one. Silphco. Alright, so I want to find a house nearby the building, and in it there's gonna be a little girl. Right here. Is it? Recent lost that Pokédoll that a boy gave her 3 years ago. Ever since there, she's gotten even better at mimicry. Okay, I guess she's upstairs actually, yeah. Hi, did you really lose your Pokédoll? You'll really give me a rail pass if I find it for you? Sure, I'll look for it. You think you lost it when you were in Vermilion? Pardon? I shouldn't decide what you should do, but I'm really worried. What if somebody finds it? Right, so basically, she'll give you a rail pass, which is for the train, the magnet train, and she'll give it to you if you find her doll, and here's the thing, her doll is super easy to find. So all you gotta do is go to Vermilion. I'm not even gonna bother with, like, what's this? This is not the fan club. Yeah, you go to the fan club, and, is this it? No. It's this one. It's a Clefairy, huh? Alright, it's a Clefairy Pokédoll. I love Clefairy, but I can never catch one, so I'm making do with the Pokédoll that I found. Oh, I see now. There's the girl who lost this doll. Pokédoll is sad. Okay, could you take this Pokédoll back to that poor little girl? I'll have a friend, a real Clefairy, on my own one day. No worries. So now they just gave us a doll. Lost having a key pocket. And now we can go. And we fly. Back to Saffron. Yeah. And then we go up here. Then we go over here. And then we go here. And then we go around the guy. And then we find the little girl. And we give her dolly back. Yay! That's my Clefairy Pokédoll! See the terror with the right leg is soon on? That's proof. Okay, here's a magnet train pass, like I promised. Alright, so this pass allows us to go from Kanto, to Johto, real quick. So, that's from this city to Goldenrod. They tore down our old house for the station. Yeah. So, what are we gonna do with this? Well, I have no idea, actually. I have really no idea, but let's try it, actually. Just try it. We'll soon depart for Goldenrod. Are you coming on board? Yeah, sure. Okay. And then we get this epic music. And you can see her little face. And then we don't even get to explore the tracks. We've arrived in Goldenrod. We hope to see you again. Alright. So, now we're here. I don't really know what we're gonna do here, but we're here. So, yeah, that's a thing. And I don't really know. Also, last episode, or not the last episode, the episode that I messed up, I leveled up all my Pokemon level 50, so I guess you should recognize that. And, I may have taught some of them some new moves, I don't know. But, yeah. Anyway. Now. We have to also go back to Saffron now, and then we can. Yeah. Okay. Now. We go. Out. And. Let's see. Yeah. So, let's see. Where do I want to fly? Cause, see, we have 13 badges. We want 16, so we need 3 more. We're just a few places that we haven't been. And that is to say, we've gotten Lavender Town, we've gotten Vermilion, Saffron, Cerulean, Celadon. Have we gotten Pewter? No, we don't think we got Pewter or Viridian or wait. Shoot. I forget some things. Alright, so Pokégear. Alright, it doesn't. Cinnabar. We need to go to Cinnabar, but we're not going to get there, because Fuchsia's got this thing blocked off. Seafoam Island's right there. And then. Well. We could fly to. This really won't work. Yeah, I think we have to go to Indigo Plateau and then go out from there. And let's see. I should just get my repels out now. Where did I put them? Where is the repel? Why don't I have a repel? Oh, there it is. 200 steps. Alright, let's get out of this place. And to make it a little more bearable. Alright. Right. Nothing here. Right. Now, we check our Pokégear. Where are we? We're down there. Now, that's just great. Oh, come on, really? Making preparations for the Pokemon League. I'm gonna beat this guy in a landslide. Just watch, actually. I'm gonna show you. Jake wants to fight you, only has two Pokemon. He's gonna Parasect. Oh boy, I'm gonna destroy this Parasect. It's level 33. I'm level 50. I'm ice type. I can kill this thing. Watch. Will you give me a level up though? Oh shoot. That might be bad. Swords! It doesn't even resist. It doesn't even truly resist. Just use Quick Attack to finish it off. And we probably get a level with this. Yeah! Right? About to use Golduck. Yeah, let's switch to Dandelion. Just so easy. I don't know health. Two moves. And one of them was a quick attack. Alright. So, Giga Drain. Okay. Definitely not giving me a level up, but look at that. Down in one hit. And look at that XP. So much XP just for some idiot. Alright. Let's switch this to the back. And Gatorade's probably gonna be taking on a lot of rock types as we go. Yeah. So, Super Repel. We need to find another exit. We need to find one. Why did I do that? That was dumb. I already did that move. It's bad. I was bad. I'm wasting time. Alright. What's this? Alright. 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 That's Route 23, what am I doing? Okay. Okay, well, I have absolutely no commentary to offer here. Just another super repel. Alright. Can I get on here? Yes. What's here? Nothing? Alright. This should be it, right? No? No, it's not it. That was dumb. Alright. Just trying to find a way. That's not it, so through here. Where can we go? We can go there, or we can go here. Well, let's see. This is the same place as last time. Let's see. okay. I really don't know anything. Alright. That was... Then how do we get... Let's just fly. Let's just fly to frickin' Saffron and then take the train, and then we won't look like total idiots. Or I won't. You'll be as intelligent as you think you are. You could think you're the smartest person in the world. I mean, statistically speaking, you're probably wrong, but I don't know. So, we get to hear this epic music again. Right. We arrived in Goldenrod. Hope to see you again. Alright. Now. Let's see what the map has to say. Okay. So... Basically, there's only one way. Silver Cave. So, I just have to fly to... I have to fly and go into this cave. And then... Yeah. Fly to Blackthorn. We go into the center, and Raphael's effect wore off. Okay. And now, we put away a Pokemon. We could get our... We put away Satamalt for now. Withdraw our good old friend, Bellboy. Yeah. And that's all. And then we go this way. Wait, seriously? What are your thoughts on raising Pokemon? Well, let's show this. Why not? Alright, cool trainer. Ryan. Your name's not Ryan, it's Dave. All of you guys are named Dave. I mean, come on, it even looks like Dave. Even the Pokemon looks like Dave. You know what Dave looks like. You know what Dave looks like. You're just afraid to ask. Wait, what does that mean? What does that... That doesn't make any sense. None of the things that I say make sense. I'm like somebody's grandma. One day, maybe I will be somebody's grandma. I don't know. I really kind of doubt it, honestly. Cause you know, to be a grandma, first you have to be a regular ma, and well, let's just say that my skills in that department are notably subpar. It's like, hey, what do you like to do in your free time? Oh, well, I like to sit down and talk to myself while I play video games. Oh, okay, I see. Yes, I see. You know, I just remembered I have a thing to do. You see, I gotta go floss my walrus. Yeah. I gotta go floss my pet walrus. Okay, thanks, Dave. Now... Oh, shoot. I was training here alone. Behold the fruits of my labor. Are they mangoes? I like mangoes. Mangoes are pretty good. Black Belt Kanji. He has only one Pokemon, and it is Machoke. Alright. Go Gatorade. Let's wreck this guy. I don't know. I really don't know what I'm doing at this point in my life. I'm not really sure of anything anymore. It's just the sort of a haze of something. I don't know. I'm the progenitor of all chaos. If you ask me, I'm probably like. Yeah. Ah. Should have remembered to put up that repel. And now I'm fighting a tiny little Geodude who's half, less than half my level. And you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna bite it. I'm gonna bite this rock. I'm gonna bite this rock and it's gonna die. That's a thing that can happen. What if Geodude's like a person? But not like a person, but you know, like a guy who's stuck in a rock. That'd be really dumb. I don't even know why I thought about that. It's a berry tree. Mystery berry. Hooray. Hooray. Root 46. Prus cure berry. Okay. Fruit berry, it's berry. Hey, berry. Right. This is just a dark cave. Nothing there. Can't go up there. Alright. And now I'm back at, down at this route. And that was another waste of time. Let's check the poke gear. Yeah. I missed it. I missed it a good amount. Yeah. Let's just go back. And just try. Because technically speaking, I don't think you're supposed to be able to go to Mount Silver until the end game. What's this over here? Ice path, never mind. I'm an idiot. Right. Poke gear. Alright, I'm close. I should be close. Probably not actually close, but a girl can dream. Oh, come on. It's just a rock with a face and arms made out of rock. It's just a rock. How does that happen? Does anybody ever question these things? I'm not even gonna bite it this time. I don't wanna bite rock. Look at Gatorade's beautiful teeth. Look at all those electrolytes. Alright. Electrolytes for added. It's what plants crave. That's the one. Alright. Yeah, let's see. What about the Pokégear now? How do I go to the silver place of silverness and silver? How do I do it? Please don't. Okay, good. Wait, shoot. Oh, look, a bigger rock with more hands and feet. More limbs. It's just a rock with a face and more limbs. And, like, this weird eyebrow thing. I don't know. Let's bite this giant rock. I'm sure that'll go over well. I should just bring rocks and just bite them in front of the microphone. I should just record a video of myself eating literal rocks. I think it would have a higher production value than, I don't know, insert the name of the movie that you want me to take a shot at. I don't really care. Alright. What am I doing in my items? Flash. Maybe a Pokemon convert. That's wonderful advice. isn't happening. Alright, screw it. I don't think I can find a thing to do here. We gotta fly to Goldenrod. And, you know, I just don't know. I just really don't know. So, you know, in this episode of Pokemon Crystal, we did absolutely jack all of anything, and it sucked. And I will see you guys in, like, 5 minutes, and then we'll actually make some progress. So, you know, until 5 minutes, or even less, peace out.